Yes, there's been a lot of segregation and racism from the people who've managed to actually get to the passport control. It seems like there's a hierarchy of Ukrainians first, Indians second, Africans last. So there has been a lot of segregation in that sense. And then amongst the communities trying to flee Ukraine, there's been a lot of violence.
Зараз скажу, хто я. Привіт! Я зараз цей телефон.
На паркінг.
Очередь.
Фіналіст.
Є очередь.